still kind of early, so I'll probably sit here until like 9:45 to 10, maybe. Good afternoon. It is September 8th. I just got out of school, packed the camo with me this morning, packed the bow. So I just got out of school, drove straight over here. I'm heading to the bottom stand. It's been raining really hard all morning, so it should be a pretty good evening. It's a little warm, but I'm thinking closer to dark. By the time it cools off a little bit, there should be a lot of movement. We got fresh corn out, so I'm looking forward to it. Should be a good opportunity. Just hope to see some good bucks, but y'all stay tuned. I'll check back in with y'all when I get settled.